Bounces it to short, Ryan Cox. Boy, he is too smooth. Lathan, the first base umpire, punches him out.
Oh, and Lathan tosses him.
He ejects Breland Domadova. This is a real problem for the Party Animals, who with two injured position players have no bench. And Breland continues to pursue the six-year-old umpire.
On his knees, I might add.